Hello everyone, in this video we are going to learn how to apply mesh biasing factor. For that we are going to solve this problem in ANSYS using workbench. So let's start. First open ANSYS workbench, select analysis system, then double click on static structural. As per the problem statement, material of the plate is structural steel, which is already assigned. Then right click on geometry and select new design modeler geometry. It will take some time. Now our design modeler window is open. As per the problem statement, units are available in millimeter. So we have to change the units. For that, go to units and select millimeter. Then right click on XY plane and say look at. Then go to sketching and select rectangle. Then go to dimensions and select general dimension. Give horizontal and vertical dimension. Dimensions of the rectangle are 1000 by 1000 mm. For fit to screen option, click on this icon. Now our rectangle is ready, but it is not coinciding with the XY plane axis. We have to coincide the rectangle with the XY plane axis. For that, select general dimension, then select this vertical axis and the vertical edge and define the distance as 500 mm. Then select this horizontal axis and the horizontal edge and define the distance as 500 mm. Again, for fit to screen option, click on this icon. Then in sketching, under draw option, select a circle. Then go to dimensions and select general dimension. Diameter of the circle is 100 mm. Then go to concept and select surface from sketches. Select your sketch 1 and say apply. Then click on generate. Then click on this new plane icon. Define type as from plane and base plane as XY plane and say generate. Now our new plane is generated. Right click on plane 4 and say look at. Then go to sketching and select line command and draw two diagonal lines. Then go to dimensions and select general dimension. First select your vertical axis and first diagonal line and define the angle as 45 degree. Then go to tools and select face split command. Target face as your sketch 1. Select your sketch 1 and say apply. Tool geometry means your two diagonal lines. For that, click on this edge icon and select your two diagonal lines and say apply. Then click on generate. Now our geometry is ready. Again go to workbench and double click on model. It will take some time. Now our mechanical window is open. As per the problem statement, thickness of the plate is 10 mm. For that, go to geometry, select surface body and give thickness as 10 mm. As per the problem statement, one side of the plate is fixed and at the other side of the plate, force is acting in a positive direction. For that, right click on static structural, go to insert and select fixed support. Then click on this edge icon and select your first edge and say apply. Again right click on static structural, go to insert and select force option. Then click on this edge icon and select your second edge and say apply. Defined by component, enter. As I had discussed earlier that we are going to learn how to apply biasing factor. For that, we are going to follow these two base type method. First, we are going to see no bias base type method. For that, right click on mesh, go to insert and select sizing option. Then click on this edge icon and select diagonal lines. And say apply. Define type as number of divisions. We are giving 6 number of divisions. And define behavior as hard. Base type method is no bias. Again right click on mesh, go to insert and select sizing option. Then click on this edge icon and select 4 edges of the rectangle. And say apply. Define type as number of divisions. We are giving 2 number of divisions. Again define behavior as hard. Then right click on mesh and say generate mesh. Again right click on mesh, go to insert and select face meshing option. Select your geometry. And say apply. Define map mesh method is S. Again right click on mesh and say generate mesh. Then right click on solution, go to insert and select total deformation. Again right click on solution, go to insert, in stress option select equivalent 1 meshes stress, then go to home and click on solve option. Value of equivalent 1 meshes stress is 1.7539 megapascal. Then go to mesh, click on statistic option, number of nodes are 56 and number of elements are 48. Then we are going to see bias base type method. For that, click on edge sizing. Base type is second line and base factor is 5. Again right click on mesh and say generate mesh. Then go to home and click on solve option. Value of equivalent stress is 2.0446 0.0446 megapascal. Then click on mesh. Number of nodes are 56 and number of elements are 48. Steps are available in description. Please like and subscribe.